Hello, everybody. We're back. Part 4, Protector Duty. Okay, here we go.
Don't! I know it's hard, but it has to be done.
It's been 2 days. How can you stand there and do nothing? He doesn't deserve this. I'm taking him out of this.
An area reaching the last threshold is a very rare event. A critical one. Of course, from now on, we need to isolate him. The Order has special buildings.
You want to lock him away?
Do you know what your brother is capable of? He will do much worse.
Hey! He's a child. This is not his fault. And the more you hurt him, the more rats are out there and the more people die.
This is why we need to take him away. His power will grow stronger as his days draw shorter.
Magister, please.
What do you mean?
Amicia, Hugo is condemned.
The last threshold means the death of the carrier.
No. There must be a way. Lucas,
your friend bought you time when your brother reached the first threshold, but this is something else. There is no stopping it. No elixir, no potion.
Wait. There's an island. He keeps talking about an island. Maybe the macula is behind it.
It is a child fantasy.
So what's a child's fantasy doing on the wall of your laboratory? Yes. What's out there?
Poor girl. You're running away from reality. You must accept your brother's fate and your own. And the fate of a protector is to do as the order commands.
I don't give a damn about your order! I don't know you, I don't work for you! Let me see him!
Hugo is tired, Amicia. You can't enter his room in your state.
Let me pass!
Not until you've calmed down. You said it yourself. The macula feeds on his emotion.
We are going to the Order's quarters in Marseille as soon as possible. I've got a boat and a man, Joseph, waiting at the harbor. He needs to be warned. As for me, I'm going to rest. Let me know when you're ready to go.
Lucas, please go to the harbor and find this Joseph.
Yes, Magister. Amicia, you should come.
Be careful, both of you.
Are you all right?
No. Did you know about Hugo?
I wanted to tell you, but...
You should have. We're talking about my brother, Lucas.
I didn't know Magister Vaudan would tell you like this.
Lord, I can't. Ugh, let's just keep going.
Fine. District.
They wouldn't dare purge a whole city, would they?
I don't know.
We need that boat quickly.
Okay.
Control means.
Look, that watchtower at the back. It leads to the harbor.
Get ready, men. We'll move our load to the docks soon.
The docks? That's where we're going, isn't it?
Those cages on their cart. I think they're bodies from the arena.
So this is where they take them.
Okay. So there's really no one. Time to look for items. They just.
You asked me to ask Magister Vodan about the island. The fresco in his lodge.
What did he say?
He said it's just a symbol.
A two-peak symbol, just as in Hugo's dream.
I know. The island, the macula waking up, the order. It's too much.
Glad to hear you say it. It helps me not to feel alone in this.
You're not. I'm here.
Okay.
I'm sorry, Amicia. For Hugo.
He's not dead yet.
All right. Remember, no more killing soldiers. No more killing us.
I got it. No kills, no being spotted. Let's get this boat.
It's the docks, okay.
We're here. So where's our boat?
Red and white sail. Right there.
It's still there. Good.
I hope our pilot is too.
Good point.
To break these jars.
The city's running out of time.
The city needs these jars intact, so settle down.
Enough arguing, soldiers.
What are they doing? Getting in more trouble, I'd say. Yes, Vince, you will take your place in one. Oh, it looks so fine. I'll take it. For Hugo.
No material.
I'd like to offer him so much more. I'm not sure he'd agree.
Stop. Step over a little board. Oh, there's material.
In a hurry, and it's blocking our path to the boat.
Let's get closer.
Hmm.
Yeah, that's where I'm supposed to go.
I heard this city used to be a commercial door to the Mediterranean Sea.
Now it will be a door for the spread of the Bight.
That's depressing.
Is there multiple ways to go? Yeah.
There's some abandoned cargo here. I think it's silk. Lucas, look. Real silk.
It probably came from China. I've never seen so much. There's a fortune here.
Someone made this.
Never mind.
On the other side of the world.
Do you think it's the same? In China? Do you think they have the rats too?
Maybe not. Not yet.
We have to stop this.
Soldiers, helmeted. We'll have to sneak around.
Hopefully there's a side way to pass that gate.
What do you think is behind it?
We'll know way too soon.
You believe they'll make it this time?
I believe nothing. I just know bodies keep coming from the city, and we had too many of our own.
I should have gone to see my mother when I could.
Pray. It's all we have left.
And that's not much. What's this sound?
What's making that noise?
False alarm.
Mm-hmm.
swear someone's mocking us. Leave it to me. Nothing to worry about, like earlier.
Someone's playing with us.
Search the place.
You idiots.
Now I know where you're hiding.
We have to hide.
You! With me now! We've got
prisoners. What the hell? This game. What? Know where to go or what you're supposed to do.
Let's see that gate.
Tell you like an reached order's boat. They don't even tell you like an arrow where you're supposed to go.
Bodies keep coming from the city.
Where the hell is this sound coming from?
That sound. What's happening?
There's nothing.
All clear.
Am I supposed to jump that gate or what? Why did I go over here for? Oh, this game, man, this just... Wow. Just a big open area of nothingness, of confusion. It's all, oh, right there, never mind, I guess. Don't know,
yes.
I didn't know that.
No. Lord.
I guess it once like you go through it, you know where to go, so I guess the
I don't know, but
the developers did it that way, yeah. Just like the first one, they left it in there like I would just have the people running around like idiots and have them figure out where they're supposed to go, because once they find out where you're gonna go, then there's really no point, I guess. Yeah, I guess you just have to remember. All they gave us is
possible. There are so many. How are we going to cross that? That liquid on the ground, It's from their jars.
It smells like tar. If it is, it's highly flammable. Try setting it on fire.
Yes, yes, let's try.
Where's the tar at?
I didn't expect that. Neither did they.
Okay.
Careful with those flames.
Okay. There we go. Give me a little pass.
That brace. It can be pushed.
Yes.
Same as part one. Come on.
This is all wrong.
The Tomase is different.
Wait until the rats invade it.
Monsieur, the Order will have special buildings in Marseille.
I have a feeling there's going to be something over there, but there's something over here, too.
How do you think this will end?
I don't even... Oh, the docks is that way, yeah, so that means that this... Has to be the extra way. Wow, really? There has to be a knife here somewhere then. Showing us that, or unless I don't know. Oh. Same feeling. If you had saved your knife, you would have been able to upgrade or unlock it. What? Come on, really? It's glitched.
Getting closer.
He's glitched? Oh, come on. He's glitched.
More of them.
Oh, come on, really? The hell?
Jesus, we're getting closer.
Okay. And then I have to here we go.
The rats destroyed the rest of the pontoon.
Let's hope we'll be able to pass.
Run.
Let's try through here.
What a mess.
Whoa, that smell.
Tar. makes your head spin.
I don't hear any rats.
No. But they were here. Look at this.
Lord, what is all this?
A tar workshop. They must use it to seal boat hulls. These mechanisms are still intact.
It smells different here.
Resin. This is a mixing pool. That barrel up there must be the diluent.
We should move on.
Oh no! Stay back!
They're following us!
Don't panic! We have resin. It just needs that diluent up there, and we get tar.
A pool of tar? That could be our way to that door in the back.
That barrel is pretty high, though.
We could find a way to reach it.
Let's see. These ropes make the platform move. Operators climbed on it with that ladder, behind the grating.
We must get over there.
Okay.
All spotted.
So we're making tar now.
I know, but it shouldn't take us long.
Well, let's get to it.
Oh. Run, 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 run.
Good. Shall I handle the reservoir part? What do you think?
Yes, go up that ladder. I'll move the platform closer.
On my way.
I'll go again.
Yes. Turn it all the way.
Leave it to me.
Good. Hold it until I tell you.
All right.
I'm ready.
I'm letting go. Hang on.
Whoa. Come back to the basins.
Coming.
I see. It's alcohol, of course.
Are we ready?
Yes. Let's make that tar. Pouring.
Do you know the quantities?
No. I'm improvising.
Please, don't kill us.
Good. I think you can light it up.
All right.
Let's see what our tar's worth.
Here we go. It's working!
Yes! Well, that's one step.
What now? I'm stuck.
Wait. I think they experimented with some ingredients here and... Yes, that could work. I'll throw them to you.
Those beasts are really close!
Here. Say when you're ready to catch. Resin and alcohol now. Mix them.
Done.
Perfect. Now throw a pot of tar between those two big basins.
Really? What?
Work.
Let's see what our tar's worth.
Perfect!
Yes! That last pool there is already full of tar.
Coming!
Okay.
Save my skin.
The tar did. This stuff works miracles.
Anyway, thank you.
No need for that.
It's still like it's a tutorial.
Should be straight ahead, right?
Don't be too sure about that.
Listen, Amicia. About Hugo.
So many things I'm learning.
And your mother and... I have no excuse. I was wrong.
It's just... I wasn't prepared. I can't lose him. I can't.
We'll do what's right.
We will.
Five pieces of materials. Let's go.
Follow me.
Joe's ship. We're quite close.
Yes, let's go. Oh, they're here. It's infested down there.
Wait, look. There's resin down there. And a barrel of diluent over there. They were making more tar here.
Let's use it to open a way to our boat then.
Yes. Back to making tar.
What a day. Lucas, that's up to you.
Fine.
Oh, man. Okay. Oh.
I've been stuck here for hours with those rats. I need to get out of here.
We have a plan. Can you send us that footbridge?
Yes. Wait a moment.
Okay, he's gonna help us, really?
He's scared.
Yes, I have to do this.
Yes.
Good. How are you gonna light that up?
We have ways.
I don't see any torches around.
Just wait. Lucas, that's a job for you.
Straight away.
So where are you going anyway?
We're fleeing this place.
You two don't know we're in the middle of a lockdown.
Yes, and people are dying anyway, so we're taking our chance.
I see.
Oh, I done messed up. Oh, come on, really? Never mind. Puzzles, puzzles. Oh, swords. Here we go.
Lucas.
Agreed.
Good teamwork. You're surprisingly efficient for civilians.
We've had to rely on ourselves a lot.
Almost there. What? What was that?
Amicia, I'm blocked!
No, the light doesn't reach far enough.
There should be a way.
Yes, just throw tar directly into the fire. It will boost the flames for a while.
That's... well, yes, that will work.
All right, let's try.
Thank you. Okay.
You did it.
Bob, damn.
Come to meet him face to face.
We'll be careful. Who knows what he'd have done if we'd met in the city?
Follow orders.
Yes, no matter what they were.
That was good work.
We did it.
I'm lucky you decided to break the law tonight.
We should go now, no?
Yes, we're in a hurry.
Sure, I'll escort you back home.
Actually, we must keep going that way.
Impossible.
You're going back home.
Oh, come on.
Let us go. We did our part.
The law is the law.
Let us pass, or you'll regret it.
You're threatening a soldier of the army of Provence?
I am. This is too important.
Wait. In the outskirts, our men got attacked by a girl and a boy. You escaped. Amicia.
Yeah!
Come on. The boat
is right there.
Okay. Huh. Is there even anything up here? Anything? Okay. Oh, okay. Cool. At least that helped, I guess. Anything else? There we go.
Trusting any of them.
Yes.
Okay.
All right, let's get to work.
I can't even craft anything, what the hell, like, why did it even tell me to go here?
Time to get to work.
Whatever.
Let's see that boat.
It's a public health matter. You should have left when you still could, Joseph.
I am waiting for a client, and I always honor my contracts, my friend.
Consider your contract cancelled, then. The harbor's locked down, and you're trespassing.
He's our man.
Yes, and trouble's coming. We need to move.
All right, you know what? I have better places to be.
No, you've seen too much. I'm arresting you.
Oh, come on.
You know what?
Piss off!
Mr. Volta, we need to leave town.
What do you think I'm doing? This place is a mess.
Please, we're stuck here. There's a child with us.
All right. Meet me at the next pontoon.
Who are you? Where's the captain?
Shit.
Intruder! Move now!
Yes, come on. That was close. Yes.
He's helping.
They found us.
Cool. He's helping. Help us. Help me.
Look at that fire in the middle. Yes. We've been seen.
Where's he at? Here you go. Get out of the way, kid. Come on, really? What the hell?
That was close. Yes.
Hey, you heard that? You came from the pontoon. Come with me.
Soldiers, to cover.
Forces you to rush. Exciting. You have to go do this now or else. Really? Come on, man. Where's the guy at? Take him out. Oh, come on. What the hell? Crazy. Patch. We need a patch. We need a patch. Come on, hit him. Where's the crossbow guy? What the hell? We need your help, dude. What? So confusing. What the hell are you supposed to do? Like, come on, climb over, get that fish, get this.
We must hurry back to the house. I hope we still have time. I don't think they can do worse than the Inquisition. They always can.
Uh-oh.
If the Count has been here, maybe.
Come on.
He'd have been reasonable. We could have asked for a meeting and ask what? Tell them we're bringing the brats and death. There's no escaping this. There never was. It's too late.
I have a feeling I missed out on a lot of materials. Whatever.
You bastards really seem to like me. Hey, all those bodies. There's no one to guard their houses, right?
Yeah. See what you get.
We could take a look tonight with a big bag.
Oh, come on. What the hell? I just missed out on this. Come on. Wow. Really? Come on, man. Still helpless. Still helpless. Just like in the first game, the second game, ain't any different. Not any different. Just helpless. What happened to the sword?
Stay there, all right? We got company.
Come on. Really? Oh, come on. There's a chest right there.
Just stay there, all right? We got company! Find them!
Over there! They've seen us!
Come on.
So you went over there. I see
them. Damn it.
Oh, come on, really? I mean, there's nothing you can do against these guys, man. Let's run and hide. What the hell?
Catch the intruder!
Doesn't make any sense, man.
I'll make it painless.
Move it! Got it through them!
Yes. Is this supposed to be like an upgrade, better experience? Really? You got the mouses? And the guards need a patch to have those mouths leave us alone. It's bad enough already. I mean, what the hell? Really, come on.
All those bodies. There's no one to guard their houses, right?
Yeah.
can take a look. Tonight, we don't...
Damn, really? Should be carrying a sword by now. Come on, man. Even more deadly. Whatever. Yeah. Now these art guards got me. Don't make no sense. It's crazy. I got one.
We've got company. I'm going. There's intruders in the area. Start searching.
Then I need to take out the archer. Glitched.
We have company. Let me know. Yes. There's intruders in the area. Start searching.
Really? Come on.
Now I know where you're hiding.
Not this way. Not this way.
I know you're over there.
I took out most of them, the one with no helmet. Where's this guy? He's glitched. Wow, not enough materials, really. Come on, really? Really? Come on. This game is... They need to patch it, man.
Okay,
kills.
Miss that boat. I need to use my sling again.
Yes. Here you are.
He must have been a soldier. This Joseph's not an alchemist. He got another one.
That's crazy.
This area is clear. That was weird. It even made me start to do this whole area. Why? I need to fix that too. I don't want to play this again. I'm gonna stop it here and make another video. Thank you. I'm struggling with this area.